Hi guys! Today I'll be showing you the 5 basic skills that we need in badminton. But before anything else, let me show you the equipment that we need in badminton. We have the raqueta and the shuttlecock. Some players call it bird or birdie because it has feathers. And to be exact, it has 16 feathers. And if you're not aware of where it comes from the goose. For the 5 basic skills in badminton, let's start with gripping. In forehand grip, you rest your thumb comfortably anywhere near the wider surface of the racket grip. It will help you switch to a backhand grip immediately. In backhand grip, you should now press your thumb on the wider surface, relax your index finger closer to the middle finger. The second one is ready position. This should be your position when you are about to receive. Move your feet apart, slightly bend your knees so that you can easily move if necessary. Keep your eyes straight to the bird, hold your racket tightly on your side. The third one is service. We have two ways of serving, the long and the short serve. To do the long serve, you need to hit the bird using underhand forehand stroke. Meanwhile, to do the short serve, you need to hit the bird using underhand backhand stroke. Always remember that you can't lift your feet while serving. Also, while serving, the bird should be contacted below the waist. The bird must be hit in front of the body and you cannot serve until the receiver is ready. The fourth one is the strokes. When the bird flies toward a particular area around your body, you need to use different strokes like underarm forehand stroke, underarm backhand stroke, overhead forehand stroke, and overhead backhand stroke. The fifth one is the footwork. One of the most effective movements in the court is the asterisk, where you move sideways, diagonal ways, and back and forth.